And you can't help but love this time of year. It's Christmas time, there's something in the air. There's a little bit of heaven everywhere. Somehow there's a little more love. And maybe there's a little less of us. Or maybe we're just slightly more aware. There's a little bit of heaven everywhere. It's the smile on a man who has finally found home. It's the tears of a mother whose child has come home. It's the joy that we feel and the love that we share. There's a little bit of heaven everywhere. There's a little bit of heaven everywhere. It's funny how it takes a holiday to show us how
so much. If you will let me, I would like to thank some people. And as our children's choir is going down, did they not do just a fantastic job? Would you help me thank them? And Kayla Fortner is the one that's in charge of our children's choir, and she had help from John Camp, Laurel Patton, Paige Williamson, and Kay Oliver. Would you help me thank them? I would also like to recognize our adult choir and our youth choir. They're all mixed up together up here, but would you help me thank them? I think they just did a fantastic job. I would also like to thank our musicians. I've told the 3 o'clock program that I bet if you closed your eyes, you were like, is that a soundtrack? And then you open them and like, no, those are the musicians. They were so good. And I would like to just introduce each one to you. I'm going to start on this end, and if you will hold your applause till the end. But on the piano, we have Sharon Rooks. Then we have my mom. This is Elena Allen. Then we have Mason Berry. We have Peyton Johnson, Jordan May, Steve Bowman, Alex Flora, Jay McFall, Fred Johnson, and over here we have Pam Gann. Will you help me thank them? I would like to also thank our AVL team. We have a fantastic group that you never usually see, but without them, you would not hear us and you would not see us. We've had the whole team at different times at our practices. They've helped, so I want to thank our AVL team, but particularly I'd like to thank Gene Wright because he has come and worked with the screens with us so many times. Robin McAlpin, Marcus Williamson, and Ken Mitchell. And I'll tell you, I want to say a big thank you to Marcus. We lucked out because his wife is in the choir, so he had to kind of be here because she was here. So we just stuck him up there and made him work. But he has just spent so many hours working with us. Will you help me thank them? Thank you very much. And I would also like to thank all of you for coming. Thank you so much. Without you, we would not have anyone to share our program with. It would be like our Wednesday night practices where we just pretend that you all are out there. So thank you so much for coming tonight. I hope that you've gotten a blessing from our Christmas musical. I hope that you have a wonderful and a safe Christmas. And thank you again for coming. You are dismissed.